After the end was put on, we put in a little hose nipple for lining it up, and it's important to put primer onto the brass tubing and silicone when you insert it into the flange.